Did you know that Pep Guardiola has made history as the first manager to achieve the treble twice in football? The first instance was with Barcelona in the 2008-09 season, winning La Liga, Copa del Rey, and the UEFA Champions League. And now, with Manchester City in the 2022-23 season, he has accomplished the feat once again by capturing the Premier League, FA Cup, and the UEFA Champions League. Is he the greatest coach of all time?